Scott.
And I'm Megan. First on the list is a woman wants to throw illegal trafficking of rare breeds of puppies. She's known for her signature growl to ward off her predators of her little pups. Aliases include the J.A. Bear, Johnson Chon, and Mrs. J.J. But to most, she's known as Mrs. Johnson. If seen, contact the Monmouth County SPCA and hide your dogs.
Next up is the infamous Eric. He's wanted in all 50 states for excessive loitering, jaywalking, prostitution, and attempted whale theft. He carries a lifetime ban from SeaWorld and is banned from all beaches. He claims he's just giving them a hug, but his chiropractor says otherwise. However, he does get free meals at Red Lobster. If located, please contact Free Willy for the safe return of his daughter.
That is mighty fishy, Scott. Next up is the chemistry teacher, Miss Wu. She's wanted for the possession of dangerous chemicals hidden in paper towels. With her dangerous mastery of chemistry, she has the ability to eat candles and leave her students in the dark. Be careful and remember to use your safety goggles. They will be your best defense.
Wow, glad I have electricity. Finally, the most dangerous person who ever wanted in Raritan's Hall. Sally.
That doesn't say Sally, that says Scott Wilson.
Right, Scott Wilson is wanted for pie trafficking, DVD pirating, attempted panda theft, and breaking into Michael Jackson's house, and then parking his moose in a no-parking moose zone. On his last trip outside of the country, the World Cup went missing. The replica is currently in use and looks the same, but is filled with chocolate. We have witnesses to just one of his dastardly deeds.
Wow, I wonder why he isn't being arrested right now.
Get off of me!
Well, I think that concludes this.
It was George!
Stop! See you next time for more famous faces and my new co-host.